Kenji Jojima will get his first cuts here.